Earth Defense Force 2 World Brothers.
Are these missions getting crazier every day, or am I for going along with them?
I've played and reviewed Earth Defense Force, or EDF, games before. They're hugely popular and all have the same premise. Giant insects and monsters are attacking Earth, and you are a part of the Defense Force. Things quickly devolve into sheer madness as you fire off weapon after weapon at the endless swarm of enemies. If you haven't played these games before, it's a good time.
You mean those three from the base? Even the EDF are shocked at their survival skills.
I was wondering what Voxels would bring to the game, but I gotta be honest. Voxels make it more fun, if that's even possible. I wanted to take the time to give everyone a shout out. I finally hit 1,000 subscribers, which is really wild. I started this channel as a joke, a way to pass the time while working from home and having to attend meetings online. It was also a way to document all the horrible stuff I was playing so I would know what was worth spending my free time on. Some people joined me along this journey. Some left nasty comments which made me turn off all comments so I didn't have to deal with them. It's always been about the games. Thanks for being there for me, and I hope we can ride this final wave of Nintendo Switch games out into the sunset and finally put this 7-year-old console to rest one day. As for EDF 2, you can rescue teammates and add them to your battalion and switch between them in combat. Each one feels like a hero type and has powerful and different moves and weapons. This is a great game. It offers online multiplayer and local, so there's that. I'm really enjoying this one and would give it a 9 out of 10.